Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Ukulele Orchestra of Great Britain. Now, they say of every great band that you will play a town twice in your career, once on the way up and once on the way down. It's great to be back in New York City.
It's great to be here at the Redfish. A lovely joint.
It's the goldfish. It means goldfish, doesn't it?
The goldfish.
Yeah. It's French for goldfish.
My schoolboy French tells me it's the Redfish. I'll stick with that. The Ukulele Orchestra now in their 33rd year. We've been playing for 33 years together.
That's right.
That's just in case you're wondering why we all look a bit tired. This is an old American folk song for you.
And nervous, and I can't relax. I can't sleep, my bed's on fire. Don't touch me, I'm a real live wire. Yeah. Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? Fa 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 fa. Better run, 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 run away. Oh, 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 oh. Psycho killer. Yes, I say I'm fa 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 fa. Better run, 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 run away. Oh, 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 oh. You start a conversation, you can't even finish it. You're talking a lot. You're not saying anything. When I have nothing to say, oh, my lips are sealed. Say something once, or I say it again, no. Oh, oh. Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est?
I'd like to, before John said, remind you as an audience we're only playing for an hour tonight. That's just the way it is. And so all of you people who've realised you could be dancing, dance.
So thank you very much. Beautiful song, beautifully sung. Well, you have probably noticed that we are on the stage with only ukuleles. You've probably also noticed that there are various different sizes of the instrument, so I'll run briefly through that now. For instance, starting at that end, this is a soprano ukulele. The next one... it'll take some time. The next one is a soprano ukulele, but the next one is a soprano ukulele. Ha! The next one is slightly larger. That one is, in fact, a tenor. It's quite cheap, in fact. And next one, slightly larger again, is a baritone.
Enormous.
And then we get to this one. This one's a concert ukulele.
Ooh la la.
And then this one here is a...
This one's a ukulele, yes.
Yes, yes. This one, slightly larger again. This one is the bass ukulele.
Oh, yeah.
I think you'll find it is, in fact, all about that bass. So we're going to move on now with another song, and this one's all about plagiarism. But it wasn't our own idea. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair, but her mommy is yelling no. Now her daddy has told her to go, but her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view. Now she's hooked to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore, for she's lived it 10 times or more. She can spit in the eyes of fools, though they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in a dance hall.
Substitute for
Someday I'll fly away.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You're all very kind. Actually, I've met some of you before, but most of you are very kind. And I'd just like to take this opportunity to read something from this British newspaper that I thought was very funny. Thanks. We have travelled to gigs on planes, on boats, on helicopters. We've travelled on the bullet train, we've travelled on the New York subway, we've travelled on the Wellington Vehicular Railway, we've also travelled by golf cart, skidoo and bicycle. But personally, given the chance, I would like to travel by motorcycle. Thank you.
One, two, three.
Got my motor running. For adventure, whatever comes your way, you're darling gonna make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace, fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. And I like smoke and lightning, heavy metal thunder rushing in that wind now.
Quite enough fun for one evening.
Yes.
Actually, it's a good time now for me to introduce the band properly. We haven't done that yet. So, Peter, that one on the end is Dave. And now for the next song. Actually, looking out at the crowd, I'm going to take you back to the 80s because it does look like some of you rather enjoyed that decade.
Can't remember.
So may you have sweet dreams in the next one, especially the baby.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. There are old songs, there are new songs, there are sad songs, and there are true songs. There is song one, and there is song two. And I am going to sing song two. Hit it. Oh, yeah. Was
I thought I told you to stay in the car.
Yeah. Teach you to leave the keys, though. Mm.
I'm afraid this next song is it's quite emotional for me. In fact, makes me feel quite sad, actually.
Oh.
I'll be all right in a minute. I'll be okay. You could help me out, though. You could cheer me up a little bit by clapping during the course of the song. You got the right idea, but your timing's all out. But that's fine. So
how can they help you out?
By clapping during the course of the song.
Right.
Yeah. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sir George is here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon, I can go to space. With the air like I don't care, baby, by the way. Because I'd clap along if you feel like a room without a room. Because I'd clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because your time. Here's why.
Because I'm
clap along if you feel like a room without a room.
Because I'm
clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm
clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm
clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Bring me down. Bring me down, your love is too high.
Happy,
bring me down, I can't run.
Happy,
bring me down, and I said,
happy,
bring
happy,
me down,
happy,
I can't
happy,
run.
Happy,
bring
happy,
me down,
happy,
your love is too high.
Happy,
bring
happy,
me down,
happy,
I can't run.
Happy,
bring
happy,
me down,
because I'm
clap along if you feel like a room without a room.
Because I'm happy,
clap along.
Thank you. Very nice clapping.
Right, now we're going to venture into the world of country music.
Yeah.
I haven't told you which country we're going to sing. But I'd like to take this opportunity, if I may, to express myself through the medium of modern dance.
Hey, right on.
Thank you.
How you talking?
Yeah.
It's been 10 long years since I left home from the hollow where I was born, where the cool fall night makes the wood smoke rise and the fox hunter blows his horn. I fell in love with a girl from town. She swore she would always be true. I ran away to Charlottesville and worked in a sawmill or two. What have they done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave my plow in the fields
out, sister.
Somebody else, the taverns took all my pay, and here I stand where the old home stood before they took it away. Now the geese fly south and the cold wind blows as I stand here and hang my head. I lost my love, I lost my home, and now I wish I was dead.
Y'all come back now, you hear? Thank you. Yeah. I don't think you're taking this seriously. Quite good too.
Thank you very much, Mr. Morricone.
Thank God for the Italians, by the way.
Okay, well, at this point in the evening, it's customary for us to do the blues.
Yeah.
However, we are British, so we don't do the American 12-bar blues. No, 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 no. We do, of course, do the slightly longer British 32-bar blues, yes?
Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes,
order. Yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes. It's actually 20 bars sadder.
It is, in fact, it's called the Limehouse Blues, and it's named after an area of London called Limehouse. And it clearly indicates that there are many more bars in that area of London. So slow blues then.
You're forgetting to introduce something.
The latest addition to the Ukulele Orchestra.
Yeah.
We found it at Newark Airport, actually. The official title of this ukulele is the Fridge Magnet. So a very, very slow blues.
It's come to that time of the show when we've only got time for one more piece of music.
No. We do have to play it.
One, two, three, four.
All right.
living easy, living free. A season ticket on a one-way ride. You asking nothing, leave me be. Taking everything in my stride. Don't need reason, don't need rhyme. Ain't nothing I would rather do. Going down, party time. My friends are gonna be there too. Yeah, I'm on the highway to hell. Highway to hell. Highway to hell. Highway to hell. No stop sign, no speed limit.
We badly misjudged the time. We've got loads of time left.
What are we going to talk about?
I don't know
about
what we're
going
to do with this next bit.
I've been practicing a piece of classical music. I think it's the best time to play this now.
No.
Because I've been practicing for this tour, and I would really like to play a piece. No, I'm going to play this.
What?
I'm a piece of classical music. No.
What?
A piece of classical music by George Frederick Handel.
Whoa. Hey. This is we're playing New York, so it's got to be Frank Sinatra. Not Handel. No.
I thought you're quite right, but I thought that as we're sort of near Greenwich Village, we should do that obscure song by David Peel, "The Pope Smokes Dope."
I think that's a good idea.
Music, Dave? Have you got the music?
I haven't got any music, actually.
Okay, you...
No, nothing.
No, look, these people are disco queens and rock gods, and I think I can see that and I can smell that, and I think they'd quite like Gloria Gaynor, "I Will Survive."
no, 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 no.
I thought they wanted like the Pussycat Dolls. That's what I thought.
No, 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 no. You're quite a sophisticated crowd, aren't you? Piece of George Frederick Handel. Oh.
Here we go. Here we go.
Fly me to the moon and let me swing amongst those stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold me close. In other words, darlings, kiss me.
Keep it going, anything but this.
Where do I begin? The great love story that is older than the sea. The great love story that belongs to you and me. Dum dum dee doo da dum dee dum dee dee. Oh, where do I start? Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot? Me, don't you? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you? Don't you? Strumming my pain with his fingers, telling my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly. Say you wanna start something new, and it's breaking my heart you're leaving. Baby, I'm grieving. On a dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of fajitas rising up through the air. For the night.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. And I spent oh so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high and you see me, somebody new. I'm not that chained up little person still in love with you. And so you felt like dropping in, expect me to be free. Well, I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with desire? You think I'd crumble? Do you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not
now. Where do I begin?
I will survive.
The great love story.
Oh,
that
as
is
long as I know how to love, I know I'll say
love. Love story
I've
that
got all my life to live, and all my and love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive.
Where do
hey,
I
hey,
wish your girlfriend was hot with a crack of me?
I'm not that chained up little person still in love with you.
Love story
and so you
don't you wish your girlfriend was
just expect no time for me. Now I'm saving all my love.
Telling my life
is just
what
we just
a story that been killing
you
softly with his song. Killing
me
And it's breaking my heart.
Killing
me softly.
I will survive.
Baby, I'm breathing.
wind in our hands, melancholies are rising up to the earth. Can't you hear some of the sound of the rhythm of the song?
George Frederick Handel, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you.
Lisa, I think you should tell them about if the Scotsman. You wouldn't have heard any of this without our sound engineer, Doug Beveridge, from Scotland. Hey.
Quite right.
Is he in?
I was just about to thank him, actually. No.
I was just going to say, it's no use applauding. He's quite deaf.
We would like to thank you all for being a wonderful audience so far. And thank you to everyone who's made this possible, and to our sound engineer, Douglas Beveridge. Yeah. And we will love you and leave you with this.
I will be king. No, you will be queen. Though nothing will drive them away, we can beat them just for one day. We can be heroes just for one day. And you can be me.
And I'll drink all the time, 'cause we're lovers. That is a fact. Yes, we love us, and that is that. Though nothing will keep us together, we could steal time just for one day. We could be heroes forever and ever.
I wish you could swim can swim. Though nothing will keep us together, we can beat them forever and ever. We can be heroes just for one day.
Safer just for